Choose the graphic. Click Split. Stretch the left mouse button to split the graphic. You can continue to split the graphics, which is more convenient for mounting and saving materials.